Welcome back and thanks for staying with us. We go back to an earlier story where several students are leaving the schoolyard for the boatyard in Rocky Point, Clarendon. Our reporter Dwayne Anderson journeyed to find out why.
A group of boys from Rocky Point in Clarendon happily make their way to a foul-fighting ring with their prized roosters in hand. But there are two issues here. One, foul-fighting is illegal. And two, they are all school-aged and should be in school, whether online or otherwise. As we scoured the community during what would be considered regular class hours, we saw more student-aged children idly walking about. We were told the situation is a reflection of some of the social issues in the community, and some residents are worried.
Most of them don't have any device to go online. So they walk around the room, right? So those are the missing kids.
Parents need a little more education because they don't value education as much as they ought to.
Many of these youth, most of them boys, have long abandoned the formal education system in search of lessons in what is known as the school of life. And most of those lessons they get are found here on the Caribbean Sea and along the coastline of Rocky Point.
So the youth, them now, no, for them not really want to go to school and thing and through the beach down here, so them try to come hustle.
Miss Gunners is a teacher based in the community. She operated a basic school in the area that closed when the pandemic hit. She is concerned about the situation facing students.
Pain my heart because some children down there, they are so bright and intelligent, they just want the help to go forward. Once they get on the beach, remember, you can't get them.
And we soon learned why. Working for boat crews on the coast can be lucrative. The boys can make up to $20,000 each for one job, depending on how hard the task is. We caught up with two of the boys who earn from the fishing beach at Rocky Point. Roddy and Tommy, as they said we should call them, are both under 18.
More the parents there now, because only a mother me have, you know, my father die, you see, you know.
Well, if tell you the truth, me and my daddy kind of mess up, you know, because he used to mind me, but me and him mess up. He now go on good again, so we just take it on the beach, because me see my way, you understand?
We get dropped out of school, and it's okay. You know, so more while the parents not have you, have to try and make something for yourself, because you know, we now go sit down and wait for people. We have to try to help ourselves, so that cause you more while, you see? Yeah.
You make a food out there, you know, come out there?
Yeah, you make a money, because you work, you see me? Yeah, man.
So what kind of work you do when you come out here?
Like, more while we unload boat and more while we get two fish and sell we, and we get two fish and kiaga we on.
The boys dream of being a footballer and a soldier respectively. And the benevolent society in the area says it is working to redirect some of the youth to help them achieve their dreams. The president of the society said their community resource center should help.
Our MP is equipping the center with over 20 computers. So we're going to use it for online classes as well.
Dwayne Anderson, TVJ News.